Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm so glad that I'm recording right now because I'm in such a better mindset than my last vlog. I was kind of going through it a little bit in my last vlog. But I'm just going to be honest. I started smoking weed. I'm not a smoker. I've never been a smoker. I don't know why I started smoking. I just enjoyed it and it made me very unmotivated and not happy. I wasn't feeling fulfilled within myself. I had so many goals and things I wanted to do, but I wasn't doing it because I was so stoned. Like, I'm just being honest. Like, I was smoking and I'm not a smoker. I don't know what got me into it. But anyways, I haven't smoked for 2 weeks and I'm going to smoke again because it made me feel like shit. And it's just not me. I'm not an unmotivated, draggy person and it looks ugly and does not suit me at all. But I'm in such a better mindset. I want this vlog to be like a very chill reset vlog because I'm feeling so much more mentally better. And like, you can always reset your goals and your life every single day. Like, you can reset it all the time. You can reset every hour, every minute. Like, you can always reset. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start new habits and new good things. And by the way, I have a whole new bedroom now. I've got my own bathroom, walk-in wardrobe. We've got a big room, me and Luca. It's like so good. It was actually, it was in our house we're in now. We swap rooms with my mom, so I have like a bigger room, which is so good. We love it. It was only her in there by herself. And I have a little beading business now. If you haven't followed, it's beaded by Pearl on Insta. But yeah, so that's a little update. I'm so glad I have a new room, plus like a little beading spot. It just feels so much more better. Oh, I noticed when I talk on camera, I move my hair and my hands so much. And I frustrate myself because I'm like, and my hands just move. It's so annoying. But I'll show you guys a little room tour when I clean it up. Because it's a little bit messy. It's not messy, but like, I just want to clean everything. But yeah, I want to be like a little reset vlog and just restart good habits. Looks not good, but anyways, why is it sitting like that? Anyways, I just had a shower and I'm on my way to my nan's because she's having lunch at her house, which I'm so glad because I'm starving. And I might be picking up my business cards today. I'm waiting for a message to say to come collect them because I want to see what they look like. I created my own, so if I ever do markets or something, I can always just say grab a card and they can find me on Instagram. Also, these are my little keychains and spoolie brush. Look how cute that is. If you want one, it's Beaded by Pearl on Instagram and you can get one. Maybe not the exact same ones as these, but I can always order more in if you would like. It looks fucked. It's actually freezing outside. It's pretty chilly, but I have trackies on right now. But yeah, that's the plans for today. The plans are to have a good day. I'm feeling so much better. Like, I feel like I'm in a mindset right now where I'm like, I have no tolerance for bullshit. Like, I don't want to be around anybody that doesn't fulfill me. I don't want to be around anybody that doesn't make me feel good. I just want to be around people that make me happy and make me a good person. Having food. Oh my god, I found my favorite pickles at Aldi and I'm stoked. Look at that. Oh my god, I actually love these. I'm like actually obsessed with them. They aren't the brand that I like, but they are still very similar. But yeah, this is our little fridge in our room. It's like perfect for us. We put like more of the big meat in the big freezer, but yeah.
Yummy. Wanted to end my video with a little chit chat video because I feel like if you do this too, stop doing it. We need to stop doing it because it's so draining. Stop pouring your cup into people that do not deserve it. Stop being nice to people that do not deserve it. Stop forgiving people that do not deserve it. Stop being a nice person all the time, because sometimes being that nice person, you're only going to break your own heart in the end. Like, if you just keep on trying to fix people and be there for people and then forgetting about yourself, you lose yourself, and it's really fucking shit. And that's what I was doing. I was always pouring into everybody else's cup and then never filling my own cup and doing my things for myself. I was always kind of just like trying to help everybody else around me. But now I'm just like in this mindset where I'm like, no, I'm doing things for myself now. I'm gonna fulfill my own cup. I'm not gonna be reaching out to people and trying to force connections that aren't there anymore. Like, just being, you know, like, it's very stressful when you try and make other people happy all the time, you know. But Luca is like my biggest support person. Like, she's there for me so much. The way she views life and her mindset is like so inspiring to me. I'm so grateful for Luca. Like, honestly, I've never been in such a happy, fulfilled relationship before. So it just feels so crazy that I'm literally nearly been in a relationship for 3 years, and I'm with a girl, and I'm so happy with her. Like, I actually am, and she makes me so, I don't know, like, without her, my mindset wouldn't be this strong, I feel. I've always been pretty good with having a good mindset, but Luca's mindset has really changed my aspect on how I see life with a lot of things. So that's one of my goals, is to start filling my own cup up and doing things for myself. And you should do the same, because when you put yourself first, you forget about yourself, you forget your morals, you forget what you stand for, you know. And you shouldn't have to always be the bigger person. People should be the bigger person as well. Do things that you love. Go journal, go meditate, go to the beach. Don't listen to, I feel like this world's so full of stereotypical ways of living, and you have to live this life in a way that you don't want to. You don't have to. Like, I'm living my life now how I want to. I don't care what the society's made these rules. Like, you have to work full time, you have to be rich, you have to be all this. No. I want to be comfortable in my life. I want to be just stable and happy. I don't want to be rich, and I would love to be rich, don't get me wrong, like, fuck yeah. But I also would love to be comfortable and just genuinely happy. Money's nothing to me. Like, I just want to be happy, and being and doing this type of things make me really happy while I'm working for what I want. So be patient. You gotta be patient, and you gotta do things for yourself. You gotta be there for yourself. You gotta be around people that make you feel loved and make you feel happy and bring the best out of you, because when you're around people that don't do that and bring you down, it's not a good feeling. It's not a good feeling at all. So make sure you hang around people that make you feel happy, and be self-aware. Like, make sure you don't let people dim your light. Don't ever make people comfortable by dimming your own light. And that's one thing that I have learned as well, that I'm a very outgoing person. I find that I'm very just like in people's faces, not because I mean to, I just am like that. And I feel like that makes a lot of people uncomfortable, and I feel like people don't know how to like take that. But I would never ever dim my light to make people comfortable, and that's just how I am. I would never ever change who I am for anybody. And if you're the same and you change who you are around certain people, do not do that. No, because be yourself always, and the people that you should hang around should love you for who you are anyways. So don't ever ever dim your light to make people comfortable, ever. But I have to do some beading today. I got a few packages I have to send off this week, so I'm trying to get them all done so I can send them off in one go. So that's what my plan is today. But thank you all so much for watching my vlog. It wasn't very interesting, but it was just kind of reset. I just made sure I did some different type of morning routines. Like, usually I'd wake up and like chill around a bit, but no, I wake up and make my bed straight away. But let me know what kind of vlogs and stuff you want to see in the comments, or message me and tell me what stuff you want to see. Because I like this type of stuff. Like, I love vlogging and stuff. It's just fun. Whether people watch me or not, I don't know. But I like this, and it makes me feel happy. So I'm never going to stop doing what makes me happy, and you should do the same. But anyways, thank you so much, guys, for watching my vlog. I appreciate every single person that has got orders from me and just supporting me and being a
change for anybody. Don't ever trade your soul. Don't even listen to him. He don't know nothing at all. Try not to get too involved. But really, it's breaking my heart. How you keep changing for him? Never forget who you are. You butterfly. You butterfly.